Columbia, Houston, on Teeters West.
We're with you, Houston, and I've got a few words on the RMS.
Okay, go ahead, Bonnie.
Okay, we're at page 3-11, step 10, and when we took the RMS select to off and the power to backup, almost simultaneously, we had several SM messages for PDRS slip on all joints, butt, shoulder, yaw, and for all. There was also an RMS master alarm.
Roger that. We copy. We see the same messages down here, and we're looking at it, Bonnie.
Okay, and I just want to verify you copied that occurred simultaneously with taking select power to off.
Roger that. We copy. We'll be back momentarily with some words for you.
Okay.
Columbia for Bonnie. You can go ahead and ignore those messages. We're going to continue to look as to what the cause was, but you can go ahead and continue to press through the RMS checkout procedures.
Okay, and we'll do that. Houston, Columbia.
Go ahead, Columbia.
We're complete with the RMS checkout, and just want to know whether you needed some direct drive data or if you had it down there.
Columbia, Bonnie, we've got everything we need.
Okay, everything looked good up here.
It's been looking great down here. We've been watching the end effector on the TV, and we're getting great video.
Super. I'm ready to go into power down.
Roger that. You've got to go ahead and press on with RMS power down. Columbia, Houston.
Go ahead, Houston.
And David, we're seeing the temperature on camera B that you've got selected above the limit where you should have already gotten the alarm. I'd like you to go ahead and power off camera Bravo and cycle through the other cameras to check the temperatures and power off any camera that's above 45 degrees.
Okay, Steve, that can work.
Columbia, Houston, your Spec 76 comm message is another camera over temp, and if you could check it and power that camera down, please.
We've already done that. We have both cameras B and C off.
Roger that. B and C off.
Houston, Columbia.
Go ahead, Bonnie.
All right, this power down's complete.
Roger, we concur. Nice job.
Thank you. It's a beautiful looking piece of hardware.
Roger, looks good from here. Columbia, Houston, for Marcia.
How about we take a message?
It'd be fine if you could ask to Marcia that we'd like to delay the CNCR ops until sunrise. Yeah, it should be at an MET of around 7:35.
CNCR to sunrise about 7:35. Got it.
Columbia, Houston, we're configured for the PMC, so the flight surgeon will be contacting you for that conference. Columbia, Houston.
Hi there, we're back with you.
Yeah, glad to hear you again. Dan, we wanted one clarification before we tell you good night, and that was on your FEA and AFE. What I heard was FEA is configured and ready to go, and that you were going to have AFE set up before you go to bed tonight.
Yeah, this is Bonnie.
In Columbia, Houston, we appreciate the great video downlink, and we'd like for you now to check your tags tray again. We attempted to send another test message.
Okay, we'll do it. And Tammy, we don't find anything there.
Okay, copy, Columbia. Thank you.
Tammy, you want me to try to clear it again?
Stand by one. We're not showing a jam down here. Is the jam light on the tags?
The jam light is not on, and it's gone sunk like three times, but I don't see any paper in it.
Okay, stand by one. Columbia, Houston, for Marcia.
Go ahead.
Marcia, we assume it's just not pulling the paper, so we'd like you to try and rethread the paper, and then we'll send another message.
Okay, and look.
Selected for downlink, and we thought we'd ask you about it.
Okay, well, the cabin flight deck is hooked up. I'm looking down at FEA. You're welcome to pick the cameras that you'd like.
Bonnie, we copy. Thanks. In Columbia, Houston, we'd like some words on the airborne particulate sampler when you get a chance. Columbia, Houston, we'd like some words on the airborne particulate sampler when you get a chance.
Okay, in the meantime, we got some good news and bad news on the last tags message. It was a good test message. Looks like it came through fine. The bad news is David is heartbroken because it's the old test pattern.
Dan, we appreciate the report, and tell Dave that we'll have something better for him later on in the flight.
Okay.
In Columbia, Houston, we have the flight deck camera on the downlink right now, and we have a nice view of Bonnie.
Okay, she's hard at work with her FEA experiment.
And Columbia, Houston, for your information, we have lost video downlink.
Roger.